Guys, welcome back to my channel T Spicer Music. My name is T, and today I'm doing a reaction from one of my patron members, Anne, and she asked for one of her favorites, Morissette Amon. And I think this is the first time I am reacting to her singing with her brand new husband, Dave Lamar. And I have reacted to Morissette a number of times on my previous channel, but I think this is the first time I'm reacting to Morissette on this new channel. A new channel, hopefully same name. Anyway, I really do love her. Everybody likes to tease me on my lives because usually my jaw drops and hangs from the floor because her voice breaks. I told you, I'm no teacher. Her voice breaks and hair stand up on all sorts of parts of my body and it just so you will understand. If you've never heard Morissette, you're in for a treat. If you're on this channel, on this reaction, because you love her, you get what I'm saying. All right. So if you happen to be new here, I base my reactions solely on suggestions from the comment section, Discord, Patreon, or donations, right? I've done mostly music reactions, but I'm not opposed to reacting to anything at all. So y'all send them to me, all right? I doubt this will pass through any copyright, but I will be stopping it from time to time because I have a bad memory. And when I have something to say, I'll say it, but I'll try not to stop it too many times. Okay, now if you're ready, I'm ready. Let me just bring up the video and press play.
Feelings I would get when I stare straight into your eyes. Got me hypnotized, got me flow.
Oh yeah. Oh my god, I'm so sorry for doing this to you, especially when she just started singing. But I forgot to mention, in case y'all don't know, that the name of the song, Totally Stupid for Me, as you can see on it, is From the Sea. I'm hoping it's an original. I think it may be an original. And you ever see somebody sing as effortlessly as you can breathe? She does this. So yeah, just forgot that piece of information. Let's go.
Into your eyes, got me hypnotized, got me floating on air. Avoiding conversations where I would say what's on my mind. Cause you might find out how far I've already fallen. I wanna go. I try to foresee, kept telling myself we're not meant to be. In the day I deny, but at night I would pray that these pieces would all fall together one day. And we know we can't have this anymore. Set on a collision course, your eyes on the whole universe. I wanna go.
I'm watching you, and I know you're watching me right now, and I'm trying to calm down because every pore in my body is just standing at attention. You're hearing the break in the background, right? I've been trying to let it slide the entire song, saying tomorrow, you know, you're overreacting in live streams, don't let people see you. But oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I had to calm down. My body was just all over. I just love, I don't know what you call it, please, all the vocal experts. All the vocal experts out there, please tell me what that is other than breaks. I don't know if I'm actually saying vocal breaks, but the strain on her voice, you can hear it as she's going, or whatever it is. I can't sing, so don't expect me to sing it. But in the background when she's saying that, and it, if she does it while she's singing, the one that's, you know, you're hearing strongly, I'll let you all know. That right there. Let's go back.
Yeah. I wanna go up, up, up and let go. Get to the place where we only flows. Dancing in spaces, finding my safe place with you. I wanna go up. Yeah.
That was so cool. He has a good voice, matching her voice very nicely. And I must say that he knows that his wife is the diva, is the star of the show. So although, you know, he gets equal billing, he really just emphasizes and uplifts her voice, which is quite a man. If I do say so myself, very well done. You know, he's not overpowering her. He's just like holding her up, giving her the support that, you know, a voice like that should and could need. All right. Very nice. I'm looking forward to doing one of her very famous covers or songs. I've done a lot of hers, but I do have a lot to go. So you'll be seeing Morissette. You can be assured of that. So I hope that all her fans have found a home here. And if you're new to my channel, and if you haven't already, please subscribe, hit the notification bell as well to keep abreast of all my latest reactions as they come out, and especially when I'm doing Morissette. Okay. Also, before I go, if you would be so kind as to look right below the video, there in the description box is a link to the original video. Go like it one time. And of course, how to suggest a video to me, whether through my Discord or the comment section. And of course, to Morissette, where you can go to her YouTube channel, go subscribe to it, please give her support. And of course, all her social media and where you can find her music. Okay. Besides that, you would also see a link in Twitch, all the other places, one-time donations, merch, all those lovely things, and especially my Patreon. All right. But that's it for me, guys. Thank you so much. Until next time, everyone, be safe, be you, do no harm to others, and I'll see you very soon. Bye-bye, everybody.